keep this arm close. It can all stay much more close, and then you can move with your legs.